Channel, it's your boy Big Mario, and we're here finally. The grind starts today. NBA 2K20, my career mode, playmaking, slashing playmaking, point guard. That's my build right there. 6'5 point guard, 195. Those aren't true stats, but hey, we're trying to win, right? So as you can see, I'm 85 overall. I have not played a single game in my career mode, haven't even hit the park yet. All I did yesterday was the prelude grind. So the grind starts today. But before we start, let y'all into my ratings real quick. 86 close shot, 85 driving layup, 70 driving dunk, 26 standing dunk, 30 post hook. As you can see, my shooting is decent. 79 from mid-range, 75 3-point, 70 free throw, 75 post fade. Pass accuracy, 86. Ball handle, 86. Post moves, 60. My defense could do a little bit better in the interior defense, but my perimeter defense, lateral quickness, and steal all in the 70s. Blocking, offensive rebound, defensive rebound on the 30s. And my physicals, my speed right now is at 92, acceleration at 92. My strength is at 51. If this was reality, it'd be completely opposite. My speed and acceleration would be down. My strength would be up through the roof. Vertical, 69. Stamina, 91. So that's where we're at right now. We're a slashing playmaker at point guard. But yeah, man, so we're about to work. As you can see, it's my... Oh, actually, I did not play because I had no minutes. What was that? Boom, did not play. But I had to get through that to get to the my park, so whatever. But let's get it going, y'all. Playing up against the New Orleans Pelicans after a dub against the Washington Wizards. And I think I got like 15 minutes in rotation this game, so... We'll see. We'll see if they play me, and we'll see what we can do. Hope to do well, man. Hope to impress, and I hope to just grind. Third, got it. So where's my TV clothing item? Cool. All right, 2K TV. I'll roll with it. Ooh. And so years passed. Every build that I make would be a point guard, and it actually would be a slashing playmaker point guard. But in years past, I would make them my height, which is 6'3", and I'd make them as heavy as possible just to kind of coincide with the reality of, you know, my weight. But yeah, you know, I'd always you know, do decent playing against the computers, but then I'd take it to my park, he'd be too short, I'd be getting stuffed. Even in rec, I'd be getting stuffed, couldn't drive, none of that. So... You know, last year, I did my build the same way, and I played about half the year with it. And then one night, I was just like, you know what, screw it. I'm going to make a small forward. I'm going to make him 6'10", and I'm just going to make him a slasher. So I did a slashing point forward, and I maxed him out I didn't max him out. I got him up to 89 before the year ended. And that kind of got me used to playing a different style of ball. Kind of got me a little bit more confident in shooting as well. So with this player, I'm going to be trying to do a little bit more both facilitating and shooting. Driving is obviously going to be there. But I'm going to try and get away from the driving if possible. You know, just to play to my strengths. I'm trying to get these shooting badges up, though. And my small forward build will be coming on later. You know, be coming later. I'm thinking of making a shooter. Dang, I need to mess with the settings. I'll make the quarters longer. This is whack. Let's go. I got Etwan Moore on me. So, my inside game's better. Shooting, my mid-range is better. So, yeah. Let's go. No, sir. Oh. Let's go. Ooh. Let's go. Oh, you gotta give me that. Dang. Oh, now they got me on Zion. That's unfair. It's all gravy. We right here. Let's go. Oh, turnover right there. Let's go. So took an L. It's all gravy. We building. Gotta get these badges up, man. Just gotta grind. Gotta get more. Gotta get way more minutes than that. But I guess that comes with with time. So let's see what's about to happen. Oh, short shorts, you know what I'm saying? Check out a swag. They didn't have no Mavs gear, so I took the Orlando Magic shorts. They got the dope star like the Dallas Cowboys. Well, get me paid, bro. Oh, okay, dope. I guess some shoes. Let's go pick up these shoes real quick then. You know what I mean? Gotta be swagged out and fresh. We're gonna go pick up these shoes and then probably go and get a workout in, get a practice in with the team. Let's go. Took a minute to load. I will be hitting the park soon. I will be hitting rec soon as well. But before I do that, I gotta get my badges up. What do I want to rock on the court? Damn, son. Let's try on these Kobe's. Let me see. Ooh, they look kind of fly. I ain't even gonna lie. They look pretty sick. Let me see, though. I need the high socks for these, though. School swag. Where the fear of God's at? Or I think that's the right name. I don't know. They're probably not even here. It was such a tough time picking some kicks, man. That's wild. You know what? What I'm going with. Boom. That's what we rocking with, y'all. Kobe ADs. And we're looking fresh. Alright, so let's go Nav. My player appearance. Clothes. On court. Shoes. Kobe's. There it is. Neighborhood. There it is. I'm gonna go get this practice in real quick. It's the grind, man. It's the grind. We gotta grind. See, one of the things that I didn't do a lot with the previous 2Ks was grind. My badges weren't, you know, high. And I just wasn't grinding. I was, you know, basically buying VC and playing, you know, playing games online. Playing rec and playing park. But my record was horrible. So this year I plan on changing that and having a good record in rec and getting my badges up. Being competitive over everything. Let's go. Let's get this practice in. Because I'm trying to get better, man. I'm trying to grind. Hit this 99. Yeah, I'm cool with that. Let's go. My bad. What are we doing? No. Let's go. Sounds simple. 3-on-2 fast break situation. 10 attempts to score. 7 seconds per attempt. Get that. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. What? Ah, we took too much time. Easy money. Oh, should have scored there. So that's 2 failed attempts. 4-6. Oh, 4-7. Five of eight. Ah, 5 of 9. Six of ten. So it went 6 of 10. Ain't too happy about that, but it is what it is. So pick and roll, 2-on-2 passing, 2-on-2 half court situation. Needs to complete 2 passes per pass type to finish the drill. Kind of struggled with this one last time. Oh, come on. You gotta make that. That's you. Let's go. Oh, come on, man. That's all you, dog. That's it, right there. Got him with a bounce pass. That's it. That's easy money. Easy money. What's next? Alley-oop. This is going to be tough. Oh, man. Let's go. Oh, man. That's on me. That's a bad pass. Wasn't an alley-oop. Dang, man. That's it. That's all. Oh, snap. I gotta get this alley-oop. Got it. So another 2-star. Specifically focusing on the playmaking badge. I got 10 attempts. Oh. Let's go. Kind of stoked that I got drafted by the Mavs in this career, cause I got paired with, or I got teamed up with Luka and Kristaps, and they're my favorite team in real life, so it's only right I was rocking with them. My three choices were Dallas, LA, and Brooklyn. Glad I ended up in Dallas. Oh, let's go. Another drill. Magic passing. Oh, snap. Okay. So I got to complete. There it is. Oh, man. Oh, what? I thought that was a flashy pass. There it is. Plus a made shot. Let's go. Oh, you gotta make that, Luka. That's money. What? Let's go. Let's go. Money. Let's see if I can leave on a Kobe note. Well, let's get it going. Let's go ahead and play this next game. Let's get it. Playing the Portland Trailblazers. I didn't know the answer to that. 93, nice. Let's get it popping. Ah, I forgot to edit the settings on the time. Or on the clock. Go forget a shoot around. Let's get into it. They got me in the hype video. Oh, they got the classic. Nice. Those uniforms look dope. But I was on Dame. Ooh, nasty. Leave us. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, couldn't finish. Let's go. That's an assist. Dang, he greened me. Dang, another miss. Finally on the board. Dang. So not doing too well at the moment, but that's what this is about, grinding. That was on me. Damn. Oh, got stripped. Dang. And I'm cold. Oh, this is nasty. I'm getting shown up by Dame Dollar. Dollar Ding. Dang. Smooth.
Ooh.
That's off. Dang, man. Gotta work on that big time. Let's go. See if they put me back in. Oh. Gotta do better than 33% shooting, man. Gotta do better than that. Still nothing. Low bar, damn. Oh. Let's go. Drawing contact. Getting to the line. Letting it pay off. Let's go. So I got 14, but my shooting percentage is at 50. Gotta get that. Gotta get better from the field, though. Driving into the lane and whatnot. That's gonna be decent against these guys. Pretty easy against these guys. But I gotta be able to define my game all around to be able to play on rec or in rec. Oh man, almost got it again. So I'm getting to the line for sure. That ain't no thing. But I have to be able to make the mid-range, man. Ooh. Let's go. Oh. Let's go. So I only down 15. See if they play me in the fourth quarter, though.
Kent Bazemore. Oh, am I going in? No, sir. They did not put me back in. And we lost by 30. Damn. That's wild. That is wild. Oh, shit. So, negotiations with Nike. Let's go. Hopefully, we get the good hopefully we get the free shoes. Oh, rocking the sports coat. All right, that's cool and all, but let's get to the business. That's a lie. You don't even know. You don't even know who I am, bro. You didn't even get my name right. Oh. Okay, so give me the 25% discount. With like 300 VC, give me three incentives. All right. I don't want that much VC though. I mean, I want VC obviously, but I want more discount. But let's see what's up. Oh, they pulled the offer. Nah, it's all gravy. Ain't nobody tripping. Whatever. Team practice. Let's go. So they pulled the offer. Nike pulled the offer. Let's see if we get one later on. Who knows? Actually, I mean, at the end of the day, who cares? It is what it is. So we're going to get this team practice in, and then after that, I'm going to try and edit the settings to where the games are a little bit longer to see if that actually gives me more playing time, or actually get, you know, the quote-unquote 15 minutes that I'm supposed to be getting. Oh, he greened it. Oh. Just driving by me. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Dang. I want to see how long I've been broadcasting, but I can't see it. Wait, what am I supposed to be doing? Oh. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm supposed to, oh, draw a charge. Wow, that's completely the opposite of what I've been doing. Oh, I missed it. Charge. One man, grab the rebound and go by the defender. Convert 3-on-2 fast break. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Messed up on that one. Let's go. Oh, come on. Should have made that. Oh, should have made that too. Let's go. Dang. Berea just froze me in my tracks. That's money. Getting close to getting my badge. Alley-oop, so I gotta convert him. Oh, let's go. That's in, not in. So I gotta move. Money. Money. That is not the way, bro. Money. Money. Oh, way off the mark, bro. Come on, man. Just out here messing up for free. Oh, come on. This is horrible. Wow, this grind did not pay. Wow. That was nasty. Alright, hold on. Before I do that, options. Where is it at? Settings. Where is it at? Oh, man, what? Coach settings? No. Dang. That is wild. Damn, that's crazy. I can't change it. I guess am I sure I can't change that? Yeah, alright. Let's keep it going, y'all. Sure I want to play the next game? Yes. Oh, Ooh.
Let's go. Oh, man, that is nasty. Oh, in my face, too. Dang. Let's go. Oh, come on. Gotta finish those, man. All those points left on the board. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. 24 badges, dang. Let's go. Oh.
Let's go. Oh. Oh. Said don't even try that in here, young man. Let's go. So at the end of this game, I'm going to go ahead and take a brief pause on the stream real quick. Just to eat a little dinner real quick, you know what I mean? Get my nutrients, you know, get my energy up. Because it's going to be a long night of streaming, y'all. We're going to hit y'all with a little bit of WWE. That's going to be a little bit of the WWE versus WCW Attitude Era Reinvented and Reimagined. We're going to do Raw. That's the upcoming episode. We're also going to do a little bit of Madden, a little bit of the Alex Signs, what if they went pro, a little bit more of some 2K grinding, and we're going to do a lot of Rainbow Siege tonight. The homie Daniel got a PS4, so, you know, it's finally time we hit the Rainbow Siege hard. So that's what we're going to be doing. That's what's on the slate for today, for tonight, for this evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank y'all very much for the support, though. Thank y'all very much for all the likes, shares, subscriptions, and all the views as well. Y'all are really, really, really dope. The community been showing some love. Really appreciate it. If y'all have any suggestions on what y'all want to watch, what y'all want to see from the channel, let me know in the comments. Jump in the inbox. You know what I mean? But other than that, y'all, man, thank y'all very much. The love is very much appreciated. We got 15 points, no assist. Oh. Dang, son. Ooh. That's an assist. No, sir. So let's see if they put me back in the fourth quarter to finish this game off. We'll see. We'll see. All right, so I'm still in the game. Let's go. Let's finish it off. Okay. That's on me right there. Let's go. Dang, son. Let's go. They took me out the game. It's all gravy. We got the dub, ladies and gentlemen. 95-78. Pretty good game. 15 points, 2 assists, I think, or maybe 3. I think it's 2, though. But yeah, y'all, once again, man, just thank y'all very much for tuning in. Thank you guys very much for all the love. Also, coming up very soon, maybe as soon as tomorrow, maybe even as soon as tonight, we also going to get into a little bit of Red Dead and a little bit of GTA, y'all. So there's going to be diversity brought to the channel now. I got a little bit more time now on the weekends now that everything's settled. And the grind, man, the grind. Ooh, the team takeover has been enabled. But the grind, man, the grind. I'm just trying to grind, man. Just trying to get my content a little bit more diverse and a little bit more interesting. That way I can get a little bit more support, you know, and that way I can get a little bit more interaction from the fans and whatnot. But I am going to be getting a capture card very soon. Trying to get a capture card very soon. I'm ignoring the heckler. In reality, I might have said something to him. Who knows? Who cares, to be honest with you, at that point? I mean, you know, you're in the NBA. Dude's a fan. Dude's paying money to come watch you, you know, play. So, yeah. But, yeah. Capture card on the way soon. Very, very soon. But... thank y'all, man. Just thank y'all. Can't thank y'all enough. But until next time, y'all, I'm going to be bouncing shortly, briefly, momentarily. Just going to get this grub on real quick. After that, I'm back for the evening grind. Until next time, though, y'all been awesome. Stay beautiful. I'm out. Peace.